I might be able to. Help with that.
Impressive.
Whoa.
The entire farm hidden away here. Mind you, it looks abandoned.
Ghost wards protected. A ward restrains me.
The trolley looks functional. What is lurking here?
Time to work, Banisher. This is locked from the inside. The ward's power is gone.
I feel a draft.
From the invisible. Once I bruise the heart, destroy the wisps within its roots.
they pay me good money. Who there cut up the weeds?
I take the heart, you take the root.
Done. Let's open it and see if we get paid. Thank you. gardening was supposed to be relaxing.
Something has me. Wards.
Ivy.
What did you expect? Red, I can't manifest anymore. Wasn't I always? Precise. Well done. Take care. The place is warded. I'm with you once more.
Powder. Once you've revealed the rooms, I'll destroy them. I hope this was worth the effort.
Where's your sense of adventure?
That was fun.
Oh. So you do like gardening?
Oh, I kind of get up.
Good, because I'm sure there'll be more of it. What? Spectre possession.
I'm sure of this.
Oh, there. Anyone home? Mary Claire, how is your sister? Is everything all right?
And silence is your answer.
Let's try to find something useful outside of the house, then.
one less to worry about.
This is giving me the willies. Is it cursed?
Look to me.
Now this place looks like the drawings on the... Oh. Is it just me or...?
I felt it too.
Thank you. shelter with a damp and itchy straw bed. Just how I like it. This up, didn't
I? You are sent back.
There's an angry spectre somewhere nearby. Better summon it.
Corjito Skull!
Messed this up, didn't I?
Turn out and turn up!
Ask for help. Has seen a corpse and it wanted for its own.
We Highland kiss for you.
Thank you.
Something has me. Wards. I'm at your side again.
Did you feel that?
It's close. According to our map, the treasure can't be far. This quick mist is different.
How so?
Like it's fortified for protection. If the map is correct, the treasure must be hidden nearby.
Yeah.
According to the map, the treasure should be near. If the map is correct, the treasure must be hidden nearby. Golden wards cannot manifest. The treasure must be around here somewhere. Thank you.
Anytime.
Off we go then.
Requires a key.
Fear is foul and foul is fear.
There's a lot of fog down there.
Follow my lead.
Off with you.
Elizabeth.
I remember you. What? You. Yes. You have no business here. Be gone.
This covers deeply.
I think so too. There's no malice here.
Perhaps something around this cove will tell us about this Mary Claire.
Thank you.
Weird. She seems hostile, but also tries to guide us towards something.
Already able to control wisps. Her ghost grows strong fast. Should we take a glimpse at the past?
Through a single point passes an infinity of paths.
You could have stayed home to write. How's your leg?
Still crippled. Besides, I needed air, and I like it here.
I know you like it here.
Elizabeth! Are you all right?
Yes. Wait. No. My necklace is gone.
Mary Claire is our ghost sister.
Mary Claire is hobbled. Her sister must have done the chores.
They seem very happy indeed.
Traces of a ghost's memory resonate.
Not a word, not a yearning, and yet the leaves of every tree whisper thy name away.
You used to write me poems.
If I remembered it, I'd not admit to it.
Oh, come on. It was not that bad.
Take on a ghost!
Hogging all the fun.
Something's nearby.
Where is it?
I feel something close. Something's nearby.
Where is it?
Thank you.
She is the leaf brightening upon the breeze.
Did you feel that?
It's close. How did it go? The light in your eyes.
The warmth in my eyes.
You do remember. Think you can fend for yourself? I'm at your side again. I know.
I feel an echo ringing, like a hum.
The dainty sparkle of Helios's love shining through the space of each quivering branch.
Fleeing island and an unwanted marriage, they risked much. It was a brave thing to do. It was so romantic. Go on, say it.
The warmth in my eyes.
Echoing chords across the sea, there's a storm when you sleep. Our joined souls usher in the unspoken.
Moira Tynan. Have we heard that name before?
We have now. And we found our tie. Who is Moira Tynan?
No. Please, leave it alone. Leave it be.
Spectral remains. Proof of a spirit's passage. There's another trail. This way.
Love poems, fortified quick mist. She's a fiercely protective ghost.
That gives her power. We should take care.
You trespass here.
I'm afraid.
Please. What? Where?
She's strong and defensive. The sister Mary Claire should be nearby. Look for a house. A
sense the fragment of a ghost's voice.
I see the apron you wore to the river. From across the meadow, the blossoms and leaves. I see its wings rise like sails in the harbor. From across the meadow, or so I believe.
Do you recognize the verse?
I see the apron you wore to the river. From across the meadow, the blossoms and leaves. I see its wings rise like sails in the harbor. From across the meadow, or so I believe.
Do you recognize the verse?
No, but I see spectral stains enveloping the building and blocking the door. How did the poem go again?
I don't think the poem referred to this.
This wasn't part of the verse. Maybe something around here refers to what's in the verses.
I see all the milk you sifted this morning. From across the meadow, the blossoms and leaves. I see all its freckles sprayed onto your clogs. From across the meadow, or so I believe.
Mary Claire remains at home.
Let me alone now!
I don't know.
I'm scared, Liz. What if that banisher sends you away?
I won't let that happen.
Please. Don't go.
Please, just go!
Of a ghost.
I don't think the poem referred to this. I don't think the poem referred to this. I don't think the poem referred to this.
Traces of a ghost's memory resonate here.
I see the curds that you plucked from the whey. From across the meadow, the blossoms and leaves. I see the colander resting in the hay. From across the meadow, or so I believe.
Voices from
I see the curds that you plucked from the whey. From across the meadow, the blossoms and leaves. I see the colander resting in the hay. From across the meadow, or so I believe. I see the cheese you stir for me and my sins. From across the meadow, the blossoms and leaves. Oh, please do gift me this mouthful of mercy, so the mournful morrow cleaves.
The thread is gone.
Is it just me, you?
I felt it too.
This letter says Mary Clare got married. In Ireland.
But they're here in New Eden. Wait. Of course. This isn't Mary Clare.
Moira Tynan was betrothed to some fella. Moira fled with Lisbeth to avoid the marriage.
Mary Clare isn't Lisbeth's sister. It's a pretense to allow them to be together. We know Mary Clare is not who she claims to be. We know you're not sisters. They were in love. Their love binds them together yet. I hear it happens.
Let's go reach out with them.
By the hearth, the bed is made, the goose is cooked, the bread is baked.
A ghost in love is a force to be reckoned with.
I believe you.
Oh, there! Moira! Lisbeth! I wish to help you. Will you talk to me?
Be off with you, Scotsman.
Moira, I only wish to talk.
Who are you?
Antea.
How?
Along.
Stick.
This.
Why?
You have a little.
And what?
It's not.
And it had.
Like.
I know.
Like.
Moira Tynan.
You're right.
Where's the.
I'm. Mordashit!
Shame. Oh, woe.
Are you all right?
She was doomed anyway. I'm fine.
I might be able to help with that. I might be able to help with that.
We must look at our past, our mistakes.
Good day to
you.
Well,
we have. Not so. Yes. A big. I might be able to help with that.
Seems I'm...
Yes, to be fair, if...
A general. Yeah?
You. Don't...
Hallowed be thy name, Marcy. Our beloved angel, heaven sent. God, this...
All right.
Let's go.
Lamy.
Nice.
Tell
the master.
He's hot.
Oh, that...
If Hugh puts his faith in his sister's ghost, he's a...
fool.
I can understand the need to believe, but come on.
It's not for us to change his mind. Hogging all the fun. We're not alone.
Oh, there. Can I help you?
Doesn't she remind you of Goody Perkins?
Aye, old lady. She seemed fine.
We should look in on her.